We're here with Novi head coach Todd Pheiffer. Big 2-1 win over Brighton. Just kind of talk about the game. How'd you think it went for you guys?
I mean, it was a great game. This is probably actually the most physical game that we've played so far this season. We played some good teams, Salem, Northville, Canton, but this was probably the most physical game we've played up to now. As we know, playing in the KLA West, which is the top division in the entire state, is a physical battle every single night. The advantage of playing this, it gets you state prepared, ready for the state tournament. Bad thing is, because of physical games, we want to make sure we're healthy come October. But I thought we did a great job. I think Ollie did an awesome job in goal tonight. He made two really big saves at the end, then one up in the air, and then one at the end. I mean, number eight, Charles, he's a great player. And he did some good things tonight. And we did a good job in the first half getting those two goals. And this is a great win, especially on the road.
Just kind of talk about this conference. It's pretty tough.
It's very tough. Every game's like this. If you look at the standings right now, every game between Plymouth, Canton, Salem, Novi, Northville, Heartland, Brighton, it's either a tie or a one-goal win for somebody. So the advantage of playing this, it gets you state tournament ready, because every game prepares you mentally what it's like to be in these close games. But I said it could come down to who's going to be the healthiest come October, because it is a battle. Every game, it seems like we get one or two people dinged up. They got a couple people dinged up. Happened the other night against Kent. Happened against Salem. And so it is by far, I don't think there's any division or conference compares to this ever. Like, this is just a very competitive, physical division.
All right. Thank you, Todd, and congrats on the win, man.
Thank you so much.